The lesion is significantly smaller 7 years after the sclerotherapy. The volume is less than one-third of the pretreatment level.